My Three Sons is an American television sitcom that aired from September 29, 1960, to April 13, 1972. The series was broadcast on ABC during its first five seasons, before moving to CBS for the remaining seasons. My Three Sons chronicles the life of widower and aeronautical engineer Stephen Douglas, Fred McMurray, as he raises his three sons.